Let's see what is in the bargain store. So the first thing in bargain store is legendary Crimson Man chest. You can get a common to legendary Crimson Man from the chest. You can buy this chest using 9999 gems. You can daily buy 3 of this chest. The limit of purchase is 3 for this. There is extra light you can buy. The daily limit of extra light is 1. You can buy 1 extra light for 5k gems. Also, there is legendary chest of packs into 2. You can buy for 5800 gems. You can daily buy 5 of these chests. And the drop rate for the chest is also very good. Next thing you can buy is legendary amber chest. You can get a common to legendary amber from this to make your gear mythic. You can buy 4 of amber chest every day for 5 days for 4800 gems for a single chest. Also, there is medal of 5 familiars, frosting pack into 2, blackwing and bon appetit. You can buy this 5 familiars using 4200 gems for 1 blackwing pack into 2. You can daily buy 2 of them. The best thing in bargain store everyone wait for is rare item. There is a lot of rare item in this bargain store too. The first thing you can get is pearl and make your tighter leg to purple or gold. Second thing you can get glowing hollow as rare item to make your cup ambrosial cup. There is 2 more rare items. One is Queen Bee Venom and second is Ancient Blueprints. So the 4 of the rare item is very important as free to play to make your mix gear. There is Wolfpack Sigil in bargain store.